what shall I do with our mandrel? He never gets things right. I packed him up a picnic and he went off to rape the white. I put inside his lunchbox a crisp but with a twist. He turned it to a metaphor of how we should not be racist. I think he's drunken too much aspartame, which he doesn't even like. I think people will think he's round the bend, like his hero, David Icke. But try hard not to judge him. Just let his colours glow. He sees things quite different. Not like daylight, more like pure rainbow.